Right, well, there's a name that I've heard whispered around the BMW stand, and I have to say, it's a privilege to be standing next to this name, this godlike creature.
3 Series.
Chris Bangle. I mean, obviously, the 3 Series is a wonderful thing, but this is Chris Bangle. I mean, what is your title? You're kind of head of design for BMW?
Well, it's actually called Director of Group Design.
Oh,
we are a group.
Design.
Don't forget that.
Okay, yeah. Of course.
Mini, Rolls Royce, motorcycles. It's
okay.
A group thing.
But you are very much the man. I mean, people stop when you walk into the room. And this is quite a big room. Speaking of this room, what do you think of the fair in general so far?
Well, it's kind of a quiet fair this year. It's a little bit interesting, you know. It's
why do you think that is?
Well, I don't know. It's, some years they have different emphases. Some years it seems like manufacturers are trying to outdo themselves with sex appeal. You know, they beat yourselves over the head with it.
I think it's because of the whole CO2 emission thing. And
well, but maybe that's a part of it. You know, that other people are trying to look responsible by painting it all over themselves.
Yeah, it's not as sexy, is it?
Yeah, we kind of do this job without saying it so loudly, so it doesn't matter. But
well, I don't want to talk too much about that because lots of other people are talking about that. But, you know, you being in charge of design, let's talk about design. I mean, we're standing in front of this beautiful thing.
Okay,
work that went into it.
3 Series Cabrio. A 3 Series is an iconic car, Cabrio even more so.
I mean, what excites you about BMW cars at the moment?
Well, what really excites me is that after we went through this rather intensive change period, which took a rather large jump on many things, we were able to consolidate it and say, you know what, that's not the end, that's just the beginning, and we can just go chuck, 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 and run away with the ideas. In the case of this car here, which we happen to be standing next to, this 3 Series Cabrio, it's everything that a 3 Series Cabrio is supposed to be about, right? Yeah. But we took on this challenge of the retractable hardtop and lots of other goodies and managed to get it in a styling direction that we just set at the beginning of the year 2000 and say, that's it. It's the new BMW. It's a new look and it works.
I mean, it does work. It's a beautiful thing. I mean, what do you think the reaction has been so far?
Oh, perfect. Absolutely wonderful. You know, there's, you know, thinking about things that make you happy about these cars, there's a line on every car that is the bloodline. Did you know that? It's a special line that is the depth at which the blood flowed to make it happen.
Yeah.
Okay. And on this car.
Okay. So elaborate.
In this car, I can tell you in particular, it's this line right here. Okay. If you look at any other retract, it's a beautiful line. You're supposed to say yes.
It is a beautiful line. Yes, it is. It is, Chris.
Who's scripting this anyway?
One of the best lines I've ever seen.
The thing is, it's about this much. I'm holding my fingers about saying that.
It's about that much
lower than any other car that does a retractable hardtop. Either they have to raise this up so you get this huge hunched shoulders, or they move the A-pillars so far back that you feel like you're actually the back of your car is retracting, not the top.
So how did you achieve that?
Well, basically we drew this line in the sand with our board of directors and the design department, and we said the blood stops here, right here. And the engineers took this as the challenge, like they're supposed to.
Yeah.
You know, that's a good thing about engineers. You get them excited and, you know, inspired, and they'll go for it. You know, designers really don't do anything. Engineers do everything.
Yeah.
But you got to get them on your side.
You got to motivate them.
Yeah, exactly. And we said, you know what? That's it, guys. The board said, you know what? That's it, guys. And they said, okay, we'll come back with better ideas. And they did.
Fantastic.
Yeah. And they came up with a whole new top that works under that. And it still does all the goodies that it's supposed to do. So that was a real important win for this car. And it gave us room under a beautiful 3 Series Cabrio to think of other cars as well. So I'm very pleased with the car. Wonderful interior. I mean, this is probably our most gorgeous 3 Series ever.
It is a gorgeous interior. Okay.
Nice little touch. We won't go into that. I mean, it's another car show.
Yeah.
Another time.
I mean, this is brilliant. And I think you've explained that beautifully. What about the other cars that we've got on the BMW stand? What kind of is particularly exciting?
Well, I mean, the real star for us is obviously this M3
concept,
right? And somebody asked me, what's the difference between that and an eventual series one?
Yeah, I was going to say, why is it a concept car? Why isn't it? I mean, when will it be out there?
When we get clear glass, maybe then.
Yeah, really?
It doesn't have transparent glass. That's maybe the only difference. I don't know. The car, an M3 will come in its right time.
Yeah.
You don't want to show these things too soon, but you want to give an idea where it's going. Mm. I think it's very important that the whole M-ness. You know, it's an icon. M3 is an iconic car.
Oh, yeah.
And that we gave it a new look. People had adapted this front end that we'd done on all kinds of other sporty cars. If you want to have the look of the leader, you take it, right? And we said, it's time we give it that wide stance look, pull this out. Ulf Weithauser and his crew at the M design team there did a fantastic job, right? Yeah. Wonderful.
Yeah, well, that's certainly got a lot of people talking downstairs. Anything else?
Well,
first time, I mean, obviously, it's all good. Yeah, it's all good, okay. Chris. But anything else in particular?
We have to just talk about BMW, or can we talk about other things?
I think we should just talk about BMW. We don't really care about anyone else.
How about Mini?
Well, and
how about Rolls Royce?
Rolls Royce and Mini. I mean,
I don't know what's in your garage, but.
Do you cover them as well?
Or yeah, of course.
I didn't know that.
Design. Yes.
Oh, I see. Yeah, so you're also excited about them as well.
How about the kids' bikes? We do that too.
You know? That as well.
Yeah, the kids' bikes are really cool. Yeah, we do this with DesignWorks. That's our daughter company. You know, that works for third party. So if you need to have a group to do design for you, you can actually hire DesignWorks.
You can actually hire them.
Yes, they will design for you. From us. That's us.
Well, there you go. There you go. You heard it here first. Get on the phone. Well, Chris, thanks very much for talking to us. I mean, it is all very exciting. And I'm glad that we're standing behind this one particularly, because this is a favorite of mine. And as I said, I know you're busy.
Walk home with it. That's okay.
Off you go. Thanks very much.
Thanks, guys. Thank you very much. Okay. A lot of fun. Bye-bye.